All right, welcome to part 9. All right, we left off
in the toy factory doing
scanning the tanks. We've already determined that's a mix. We determine that's a mixer.
I think that's a settling line.
Yeah, we determined that's a set. I think there's one more tank way over here, and it won't let me sprint while doing this.
Lame.
Which does blow. I think it's like up there. Like, because there's, we got the fallen one, there's that one, there's that one. We named that one a mixing one, right?
Mm-hmm. And then,
no, we haven't. Damn straight!
Yeah.
Oh, we're good at this. And a bunch of other factories. You know, it's like a press. Like a cool combo kill. Alright.
Environmental kill.
Yeah.
What is this, Mortal Kombat?
Fatality.
Get the roll-up door down.
Damn it. We got a lot of things like I wanna know first.
Are you backhanding people? Oh,
I think
it's a roundhouse kick.
The lower I go, the lower the kick.
It's like Diglett learned low kick.
It's a funny picture.
That was an awesome picture.
Diglett just owning some big cheer with the kick. Diglett don't have any legs. I have a flashlight. What am I doing? God damn, I keep forgetting.
Everybody, I think we just went through here.
No.
Yep.
We did?
Yeah, we just didn't have... You didn't have the flashlight on, so we didn't have any idea.
You gotta get up there somehow.
I think there...
That shit's broken.
Right is back. It?
Maybe we get up to it, and it's like... Just A to climb. Come on, I can do that.
Oh, there it is.
Lovable babies. Oh, what the fuck was that?
Is that a dog?
A plank. It's a baby.
It's a baby?
Yeah.
Well, it was a baby.
It was a baby.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, the fuck was that? What am I doing? I don't want to break that open. That window's protecting me.
Yeah. From evil.
I can hear the scream too.
Oh no! Oh, open up rolling door.
I want to see if there's any more like things to scan around here. Like, if I can get a gun, I feel a lot better.
Oh man. Just that chair turning is really freaky.
It's turning as I touch it.
Eh.
Just in case. We're learning our lessons.
Yeah. And now roll it up.
The panel has a lock on it.
What's that?
Oh man, it's got a lock on it. Steady evidence.
Who is that?
Is what? Oh, first number. Oh, what? How the hell are we supposed to know this? Poor. Do it again. It's all about guesses now.
Kidding me. It has to be written down somewhere.
Evidence, you're leaving evidence area. Maybe it's like on the ground. Check on the ground. Like around it.
Maybe it's. Ah.
Maybe it's on the ground. You're leaving the evidence area. It's like behind you. Like on the, what's it called?
Uh-oh.
I don't know what's going on anymore. Jesus Christ.
I don't understand how that helps me.
Yeah, I know. Maybe you have to go the other way, not...
Someone's sitting there screaming, like, you fucking idiot.
Not probably. It's like, you guys suck. Scanning. It's scanning.
I realize that.
You should do like all the first numbers and then all the second numbers. Good. Fuck, now we have to get perfect.
That's not perfect. 17. 9.
Average.
17s are occurring. 17, 14, 21.
Mm-hmm. Average.
Those are. Break my
head. 17 is it.
9 isn't. I think 9 is. And
33.
Why is he moving? Stop moving.
Oh, I fell.
No, that was 17.
Good. 31.
3? 17 is the only recurring one.
Yep.
17. 14. 10.
Oh.
Alright, so is it a 10 or 14?
29.
Alright, so it ends
it's
in...
14.
No, it starts with... It starts with 17, it ends in 10. 9, 10. See, 10 and all 17 right. Are the starters. This is a pain in the ass.
Yeah, this is a bitch. I think we
can I go fight babies, please?
Let's see. Oh, son of a bitch.
17, 14... 10. No.
Let's see. 28.
Kimmy.
God damn it.
Okay, so we got 17. We done 14.
Uh-huh.
We done 23. 10.
I don't know. Oh! Fuck yeah. Oh!
Is that a baby?
Yep. Can you move?
Oh. It blow up.
Oh, shit.
Happy day.
That's not good.
Well, let me jump. You know I was playing a bitch.
This is gonna suck.
There's a baby over here.
You hit the baby and it explodes. That means we're gonna take
some. Oh, that's why I gotcha. Oh god, they're everywhere! They have like a pull cord!
Oh shit. Run.
Alright, so kick them, obviously,
and then run.
My feet are the greatest weapons ever.
Run. Run. Run past it!
Oh, so you kick them and they don't blow up.
No, they do. Remember, they have a pull cord.
Not if I break them.
Oh. There you go, then.
Oh, it's a dude. Saw you in my dreams the other day.
Oh, shit. Run.
Lol. Lol. I'm out of here, man.
I kick babies for fun.
Alright. I understand why my friend thought the baby thing was so scary, but I mean... They're so, like, unthreatening because I can just kick them.
Unless... All of them come and attack you at once.
I got my feet of fury.
Oh, there we go.
Keep my eye out, because it likes to spawn stuff after you hit certain points.
Yeah.
Or it's like a triggered thing. I really don't need the drink right now.
Oh, stun battery.
Huh?
Oh, maybe really? You stun the babies.
Press up on the D-pad to fire stun gun. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna go. Love it.
Cool.
You want me to try stunning the baby?
Yeah, try stunning the baby. Maybe it'll, like...
blow up.
Maybe it'll freeze.
It's probably gonna blow up.
Fine, go with the unpositive way.
I don't know, it just seems like they already blow up. Adding electricity to them might make them blow up.
Oh, whatever. Never float your boat. Oh,
looks legit.
This is probably where you're gonna have to tase
babies. How do you get freaking trash in here?
It's a meth. No. Toy store? Toy factory?
Not meth lab, just... I know that is there, but... again...
oh, fire.
We are progressing through, and... I'm playing an old horse. Oh! Psycho freak.
Oh, you're on fire.
Tell me about it.
I like that.
Yeah, I know. I'm dead.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, well, I know this could be an earlier video, but I think I'm going to end it right here and pick up on the doll factory on video number 10. Yeah,
nine.
This is 9.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay,
number 10 is going to pick up. Number 10 will pick up the doll factory.
So, rate,
comment, subscribe, the whole thing. Alright, see you guys later.
Later.